If you live near grasslands, you're at risk of fire. If you live directly next to parks or paddocks and a grass fire starts, walk at least two streets back. Once there, stay alert and monitor conditions. The reasons why are black and white.
Authorised by the Victorian Government, Melbourne.